Good morning, student. Today in English grammar we will read new chapter 8, naming words, male and female. First of all, what are naming words? The words that tells us the name of a person, animal, place or thing. As we have read in our fifth chapter, naming words. Naming words are names of persons, places, animals and things. So the name of all these names are naming words. Now today we will read naming words that tell us about male and female. Naming words tell us if a person or an animal is a female or a male. Through the help of a naming word, we can identify whether a person is a male or a female. There are some naming words which are used for only male. For example, father. Father is a male. And for male, there are particular naming words. Mother. Mother is a female. Let's see some more example. Boy. Lion. Tiger. Prince. Uncle. Horse. All these are male words. All these are male words. For boys, men and male animals, for boy, men, and for male animals we use male words, and for girl, woman, for girls, woman and female animals like tigress, mare, hen, cow, we use female words. Father is a male and mother is a female. So, you know naming words. Words of person, animals are all naming words. And naming words tell us whether a person or animal is a male or a female. For male, we use male words like boys. Men, male animals, we use male words. And for girls, women and female animals, we use female words. So let's see in the exercise. Pick words from the box and write them in the correct column. Here is a box given to you and in this box there are so many naming words. Now you have to identify which are male words and which are female words. So let's see. First one, cow. Cow is a female animal, so we'll write cow in the female word. Mare. Mare is a female animal. Bull. Bull is a male animal. Bride. Bride is a female. Horse. Horse is a male animal. Brother is a male. Groom is used for male. Son is used for male. Sister is used for female. Peacock is a female animal. Daughter is used for female word. Peahen is a female animal. So by the help of naming words, we can identify whether person is a male or a female. So, in today's chapter, we read that how we can identify male or a female with the help of naming words. For male, boys, men and male animals, male words are used. And for girls, women and female animals, female words are used.